I finished my real estate exams in January 2019, and then, you know, after finishing, you know, you have to look for a brokerage because brokerage plays a major role in your career as a realtor. So I started to look at different brokerages. I looked at Royal LePage, I looked at Home Life, I looked at Keller Williams, I looked at different other brokerages, and then finally I looked at eXp. At that time, I'm in Windsor, Ontario city. So there were like one or two other agents, that's it. No other agents, no more agents in Windsor with eXp. So even though, like, after I heard the business model and you know, how all eXp brokerage operates, I literally did not think much, just joined. Again, there were some strong reasons why I joined. So in this video, I want to share those reasons, because if you're a new agent, maybe this might help you. Stay tuned. Namaskar, adabar se, vanakkam, good morning, good evening. What's up, everyone? Hope you guys staying home and safe. If you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button and the bell notification for an awesome content regarding real estate investing and also my personal journey as an investor and also as a realtor. And if you have been following me, please hit that bell notification or else YouTube doesn't like the videos. If you don't hit that thumbs up button, YouTube doesn't show it to anyone else. So please, please do that. With that, you know, as I said, I'll be sharing why I joined eXp, actually the five reasons why I joined eXp. Reason number one, this company is a technology driven company. That really attracted me, because if you would have saw my other videos, I was a software developer before I got into real estate full time. So which means I knew a little bit about software, and I knew how you know, the world is changing. I was reading a lot of books, you know, I was observing the economy, how it's changing. So basically the big shift that happened in last decade is everything going online. So for example, before we used to do shopping, we go to the shops. But now we are shopping on Amazon and different websites. And before we used to take taxis, now we are taking Uber. You know, it's a technology driven company. So, you know, when I heard about eXp, the pretty cool thing is that technology, because this company doesn't have a brick and mortar offices. I mean, if you want to open your own office, that's up to you. But the company runs on cloud. That literally blew my mind. You can walk into your office on the cloud. You can, you know, talk to the brokers, talk to the team, talk to the transaction team. They'll be during the office hours every day. You can just walk in, talk to the financing team, talk to the accounting team. Everyone is available right on your phone and the computer. Think about it. How cool is that? Because, you know, before, with the brick and mortar companies, you have to go to the office, you have to book an appointment for any kind of training or anything, you have to make sure you will be in the office. So that means you have to drive the car, so the gas and the time that you're going to spend on it. So when I heard this technology driven company, for me that blew away my mind. So that's the first reason. The reason number two, you know, as an investor, because I was an investor before I became a realtor, I love multiple stream of incomes, because, you know, real estate gives cash flow, real estate gives equity in your property, the mortgage pay down and all those cool things, and also the appreciation. So when I was looking at this brokerage, they said they have all those things. That's a multiple stream of incomes. It's really cool to hear that from a brokerage, because what do you expect as a salesperson with the brokerage? Just you want to sell the properties. So whatever the commission you make from that property sale, that's it. You don't make any other money in a normal traditional brick and mortar brokerages that I looked at. But when I heard about eXp, they said you can make multiple stream of incomes. That also made me like, wow, I'm an investor. That means this is something interesting. So what are those stream of incomes? The first thing is you will have an equity in terms of shares. So the company shares, you can buy discounted shares and you will be awarded shares when you when you hit icon status. You will be awarded shares for, you know, bringing in, referring new agents to the brokerage. And again, I can go on and on even more details about it, but it's pretty cool. What would you walk away with the normal brokerages when you, you know, when you, if you want to retire after 5 years or 10 years, you made such a good career, now you want to retire. But here you can have a solid stock portfolio when you retire, and you can have a solid team, and then you can make a passive income off of it, like a cash flow. Again, I don't want to go too details about the specific how you make that cash flow, but again, if you're interested, leave a comment below, or you know, send me a DM on Facebook or Instagram, leave the email, or I have my email address in the email. I can hook you up with a, go over those details, but for now, for this video purpose, I'll just stick to the content. So you know, that multiple stream of incomes, that really amazing with this brokerage. There, as far as I know, I haven't heard this stream of incomes from any other brokerages. So for me, man, it's perfect for my, for myself and for my family. And reason number three, the cost of holding your license is low. So with this brokerage, because it's all online cloud brokerage, that means you don't need an office, and your office is on the cloud. So everything is a software driven. The cost, your monthly cost is really low compared to what I have seen from other brokerages. So I think right now I'm paying somewhere between 140 or ish, around that price. So for me, I felt, you know what, as a new agent, I want my expenses to be down, and I want all the features that I get even when I'm having my expenses low. And not only that, you will save big time on your commission. Even if you compare with the brokerages, like there are some brokerages who are like, they call discounted brokerages, where they give you 100% commission. They don't take any split. They just charge like on a basis of, you know, sale. But even if you compare with that brokerage, in this brokerage, if you are producing, you know, if you're enthusiastic and if you're making good amount of sales, then this brokerage, you can make, not only you save on your commission, you can make on top of it. So it's pretty amazing, and while having the low cost. And point number four, the solid support that you get in this brokerage. Because, you know, here's the thing, in a normal brick and mortar, you will have so many colleagues, like other agents in the brokerage, but most of them, you know, they are busy with their own life. Why do they want to help you with your business? Whereas in this brokerage, now my sponsor who got me into this brokerage has a financial benefit. So now he will be helping with all the ways that he can do. And that guy is also have a YouTube channel with over 30,000 subscribers on a real estate content, which means he's pretty big on social media. So he's been teaching me how to utilize the social media to the max. And he was doing flippings before. So he literally shared all the strategies that he's using for free. And he shared so many things. He spent, like, whenever I have a question, he answers me, because now he has a financial benefit. And not only him, all the team. So whoever the sponsor for him, and all over that person. So now if I bring a new agent into my team, now I have a financial benefit out of it. So that means I support, I do my best to help the agent who comes into the brokerage to be successful. So that means you have that, you know, the team to support you to grow, and who genuinely want you to grow. So that kind of support I'm talking, guys, this is amazing. And this I never heard in any brokerage, because in other brokerage, if you get a listing, if someone helps you, you know, if someone shares their strategy to get those listings, now they might be fearing that, oh, if I share my strategy, if he will be making more money than me, right? So why do they share? But here, it's all about share and care, because the more you grow, the benefit they have also grows. So the potential, the opportunity also grows for them as well. So that's insane. And not only that, if I said, if you remember my first point, the technology driven, and on this platform, the brokerage, the support we get, not only from the other agents, also the training support, like we have a transaction team on the cloud where they can, whenever you have any question, you go there, they'll help you. So all this support is solid in this brokerage. Again, that's what I felt in the last 1.5 year. And reason number five, international exposure. Let me break it down. What does it mean? This company, this brokerage is international wide. It's in all over Canada. It's in US. And now they're expanding to UK, Australia, and then they might expand to other countries because this business has so much potential to scale, because this brokerage has nothing to do with the brick and mortar. It's all cloud. So yeah, that's good for the company, but why do I care about it? Yeah, you do have to care about it, because that brings you so much opportunity that makes you to utilize your potential to the max. So for me, because I was doing my YouTube channel even before I'm an agent. So that means I've been in contact with other people from different parts of the country. Like I have some friends in Australia. Now they're thinking of, you know, getting a license. Now they're thinking to, you know, do real estate investing and all those sort of things. Hold on. What's in it for you then? Before, you're just helping because that makes you feel good. But now, because this company got international exposure, let's say you have this friend in US, he's a realtor, he's been doing very well, but you have a brokerage that is amazing, that what you have seen so far. Now, if I get that person into this brokerage, now I can make multiple stream of incomes off of it. So again, it's not from his pocket, it's from the brokerage pocket. I'm gonna just utilize the potential that this brokerage have, the international exposure. And not only that, now you will learn from experts from different parts of the world. That's insane. Think about it. Now you have brokers, agents from Saskatchewan, agents from Vancouver, agents from New York, your agents from Australia. So all these agents, we have trainings, different, you know, at different timings, we have trainings online with different experts. So you got a chance to network, learn, and, you know, get into the masterminds with a bigger and better agents from world, all over world. So that really blew my mind. These are the things that I really liked about eXp. So these are the five reasons why I joined when I looked at the eXp model. Then it's been 1.5 year. How do I feel about it? Trust me, I don't regret even a percent. Yes, at the beginning it was so overwhelming because, you know, I know I was an IT guy, even though I never worked on the cloud. I went to the office. I did my programming in the office, in a Chrysler office, but I never worked on the cloud. I never worked from home. So that's a different story. It was a little bit challenging in the beginning to work from home, but guess what? I'm saving on my cost and this technology. I'm saving my time. I don't have to drive everywhere. So all I need to do is like drive for the clients, to meet the clients. But for any training, for any anything that I want to know from the broker, and for all the information, I can just hop onto my computer to get everything in front of me for branding or for logos. That was like really awesome. So it was overwhelming. And then I started to learn instead of just pushing it back, like instead of saying, oh, what the heck is this, it's so new. Of course, in your life, if you want to grow, you have to learn new things, you have to get adapted to the new technologies, because if you don't, then you will be crushed like BlackBerry company. So after this new iPhone and the Android touch phones software came into picture, the BlackBerry did not upgrade so much, and then they were crushed. So same thing, we as a realtors, if we don't get to the new technologies, of course we cannot use our potential to the max. So That was amazing. And guess what? It's been 1.5 year. I sold over 60 properties. I would say one of the credit goes to the brokerage model because I saved so much time in writing offers. I saved so much time in, driving to the brokerage. I saved so much time. Instead, I spent that time on my clients. I spent that time to research more properties for my clients. I spent that time to meet more clients. I spent that time with my family. So many other advantages. So overall, it's amazing. It's amazing. Again, that's why I love EXP. Again, this is what my experience. I made such an awesome career in my last 1 year. So if you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to me personally. I'll be more than happy to help you. With that, thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful day. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button if you like this content. Take care.